When you were a kid, your mom probably told you not to stick your fingers in your mouth or eat food off the floor or lick the toilet. Your 3-year-old self probably thought mom was just a killjoy and was taking away all the fun out of life. But now that you're older, you realize those were actually a pretty disgusting and bad idea. And you realize they were a bad idea because you can catch germs. You know, germs, bacteria, viruses, microorganisms that infest your body and use it as a host to breed. Those bad things you could totally catch by licking the toilet. Now, we all know that humans can catch germs, but can germs catch germs? Viruses infect a cell by injecting its own DNA into the cell and forcing the cell to make copies of the virus. Once it's done making as many copies as will fit inside the cell, it blows up the cell and spreads its children all over everything, causing them to infect more cells. It's pretty heartless. And they really are heartless because viruses aren't classified as living organisms. They simply pirate a cell and use it to copy itself.
Hey!
Look at me.
Sure.
Look at me.
Sure.
I'm the captain now.
Bacteria, on the other hand, are alive. They reproduce without having to take over another cell and making it do all the work. You should also be aware that not all bacteria are bad. They help digest food, regulate the pH level in our stomach acid, produce vitamins, and even protect our skin from funguses. Bacteria are so involved in our body that there's actually 10 times more bacteria in your body than human cells. So next time someone says you don't want to get bacteria on your hands, you should take your hands and rub them in their face and tell them that they're already filled with bacteria. That'll freak out the germaphobes. You don't really want to do that, because it'll freak them out. So since bacteria are alive, they can in fact be infected by viruses. Viruses that infect only bacteria are called bacteriophages, derived from bacteria and the Greek word phagein, which means to devour. So the viruses devour the bacteria, to an extent. What's really interesting is scientists nowadays are actually designing and building viruses that target specific bacteria, such as E. coli, which is a bacteria that can get in your food and can actually kill you if it goes unchecked. Researchers in France even found a virus that will infect other viruses. They named the virus Sputnik, and it is the first member of the class they have called virophages, which, as you could imagine, means virus devourer. Devourer of viruses, because it devours viruses. However, there are no known bacteria that can infect a virus. This is simply because viruses aren't alive. They can't be affected by the toxins that bacteria produce. So bacteria can catch viruses, and viruses can catch viruses, but viruses can't catch bacteria. So bacteria cannot infect a virus. So I have a question for you. If you could design and build a virus, what would it infect and why? Thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, please thumbs up and click here to subscribe to see all my future videos. If you have any questions, just leave a comment below and I'll be happy to answer it. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.